back all the loud, obnoxious snipers. Move everything over here. And that over here. Today I will be painting this owl. Normally you'd use the markers that come with it. It is one of the Velvet Arts. But today I decided to use the oil paint I have. So that's what I'm going to do. Start with the eyes, because they're the smallest and look like they'll be the easiest. I'm just going to do them a nice green. Can you see that? I don't know if you can see that. It's a really bright green. I have the camera on, so I'm not sure if you're able to see it or not. There we go. This one's mostly going to be browns and yellows, maybe a little red. I don't know. I'll just see what my mind comes up with. And over here, I have some of my paints. I got some brown and some greens already. Browns and greens already. And I even got a blue. I don't think I'm going to use the blue. But we'll find out. And I'll try and see if I can find some like music or whatever to put over all this so that way it's not so quiet. And maybe find a different brush. It's just a pinch bigger. I'm gonna use this brush. This has got a slightly squared tip and I think that'll help out a little bit easier. now I'm going to switch back to the other brush because it's just better for details. I didn't realize this one was a little messed up. That's okay. Fix that. Now for this particular colors I used, you see that? Is this brown here? It's kind of goldish color, and I use this yellow to make this color. And I'm gonna mix a little bit more of that so that I could get that color again. And that's what it looks like before I stir it. And there it is after it's stirred. Now I'm just going to touch up the face a little bit. There we go, I touched up the face a little bit. And now I'm going to mix a few more colors that I'm going to use for around here and probably the tail and the wings. And this is the color I came up with. I used those three paints, and then I threw a little bit of that one in also, just to darken it up a little bit. Okay, so I decided to use both the color I used for the face for up here, and plus the red that I used also. Because at first the red was just too red, and I just decided to add some brown to it. I decided to do the same thing for the underbelly, just add a little bit more red, and I think it's turning out really good so far. Alright, I'm probably going to end this video, and subscribe to my channel, like this video, and go look at my channel for the next video. Thank you.